lover, tell him. How many men with mathematical rule have calculated the distance to the moon? Sure, tomorrow they will make the moon's journey. Men are such dreamers. And fools to attempt such tiresome tasks. To win what? A barren, frigid paradise? The moon has maddened many men, and will as many men again madden, and make mad. It's sad, very sad. It's better to travel the flight of lovers, who have only to close their eyes to reach the seventh ring of Saturn, or beyond. The moon? Why, the moon is only the distance between our lips. Tell him, lover. Tell him. Just one kiss, and we can ascend to heavenly heights. Defying gravity, we can float in the open sea of a starlit sky. And as we kiss, where will we go?